listening to me is your priority.
I still actually get body bent. I might need a whip.
Where is it?
Back of my boot on the side. Curves around corners now. I feel like it's a bit extreme.
Hello, I can walk now.
I'm leaving because I've whipped my leg and felt nothing.
I can walk now, we say.
No falling over.
Walking it out the paddock. Long way from its brain to its feet as well. Boy. Wakey wakey. Wakey wakey. Good boy. Come over now. Good boy.
Now you're outside range doing your job, yeah?
Yeah.
That was good, well done. front end, then he'll get there. He's just got to get the strength.
Yeah.
You know? That's it, good. And then the same breath, he's got a long stride.
Yeah.
So you have to be quite careful, you know, push him out of his rhythm.
Right.
Because it might feel slow, but actually
it's
slower and steps longer.
Yeah, it does feel slow.
Yeah. And it feels slow, especially with her, because although she's very big, she's quite quick with her movement.
Yeah.
And he's just a bit of a longer striding, although she's very long striding, she feels distant.
Yeah.
So it's patience, the balance being the key with this.
Yeah.
Very good. Okay, let's check the rein. Then we'll do the same thing on the other rein, just making sure the balance is there. Maybe kind of like a circle, and as you come through the jump
yeah,
set, changing onto that right rein. So you're doing it through curve, straighten, change the curve.
No heavies.
And then you can see there, you know, it's that change of balance. That's where he starts getting a bit weighty in your hands now.
Yeah.
Is that when he's stuck, that's what I was talking about last, or when I rode him, that he can't rely on you to do the balancing for him.
Right.
So when he does, you need to, something needs to happen. If he's gone right down low, lift the outside rein, put the inside leg on, so you just lift the head.
Yeah.
Because I'd rather him be a little bit above the bit,
yeah,
but holding himself, than on the floor. Yeah, because I think that's where the canter has gone a little bit wrong.
Yeah.
He's gone a little bit on his forehand, and so now he, where he was race horse into canter, which is throw yourself,
yeah,
he now tries with that, but also tries to keep it out. That's it, well done. And he always finds, especially in here, where it kind of slopes away towards the river a little bit,
yeah.
I found with him, every time it got a bit heavy on me, it was on these downhill corners here,
yeah,
especially when I was trotting.
Yeah.
And that's so that again is just him going, oh, I need you. And then your job is just leg, hand up, yeah? Like this is going to help him much better, more than a flat surface, because
yeah,
he's going to have to get his own balance, yeah?
Yay!
Yeah, good.
Good boy.
But now, you can feel it now, Tara, can't you? It's not a mystery to you anymore to have a light hand and a light horse. I love Jenny.
A light horse is lovely. Why do I like
it? Yeah, good, that's it. See, now the horse, he looks shorter in his back and he's pushing underneath him a bit. Now I can see you lightening that inside rein with him. That's really good. And
yeah, I do feel like
to him.
Yeah, but that's what you've got to do. You've got to say, that's right, that's where I want you. Thank you very much. Here, have a little bit of lightness. And then it might only be for a step, but that's what he needs at the moment.
Yeah.
Okay, let's give him a large with him again. So be prepared for a little wobble as you come around the corner into that straight line. If you don't get it, then brilliant. Yeah, well done.
Woman,
you
shut up, leave me alone.
Can't I just go racing?
No. I was joking earlier, I think they have some hatching child in down to the start. Because you can't bloody walk the shit, he just stops.
They're probably like that with some polos. Come on then, come
yeah, well
on
that
then.
Helps. Extra strongs. Good boy. No, I know, it's tiring. It's so tiring.
tiring being clever. It is.
Good boy. Come straight. Good boy. So your eyes, if you've got to keep your leg, especially on that side, because that's where he likes to hold. There, that's better. That's better. So you just feel that bit there where I'm going side, it's a check, it's a bit more up. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's
up.
Yeah, that's right.
Good.
And you can feel there now he's trying to go. Oh, well, I'm just going to balance on you along here.
Yeah.
So what I want you to do next time, along that long side at the bottom there, just pop a walk transition in, okay?
Right.
So as he feels like he's just going to power off, just close it to walk. Then pop it back on again. So you're kind of giving a lift to the forehand.
You thought we were going straight.
Better.